invite you to be comfortable wherever you are, to allow yourself a breath and close your eyes as you settle into this now moment. Breathing in and breathing out. Allowing yourself to be physically supported here and now by the chair you sit in, by the room around you, and allowing yourself to be emotionally supported by the love you give to yourself, by honoring this sacred time to connect with the presence of the divine within you. As we move through periods of struggle and uncertainty and change after change, our human mind can get so fearful and fretful, wanting to control outcomes, wanting to control other people. We forget that God is our source, and that small mind sees the outcome it prefers, the way it feels others should show up. We worry that we do not have all that we need. But in this moment, as you open your heart to the here and now, allow your soul to remember the truth. That God is your source of all good. That no matter the circumstances around you, no matter what others may say or do or not say or not do, God within you is your source of peace, your source of love, your source of every good. And it is in a willingness to let go of that small mind's agendas and plans and fears, to release all that so that the heart can fully open to receive divine guidance, divine strength, and divine love that always finds a way to be known. There is nothing to do in this moment but just to be with an open heart, ready to receive whatever is needed as we move into silence. God is our source. As you draw your awareness back to the space around you, allow yourself to remain anchored in this knowing in your heart. Softly opening the eyes, allowing appreciation to fill your being. Notice the space that you've made within yourself, just through a simple moment of reconnecting with that infinite source of all good. You carry this forward in freedom, in peace, and in love. Thank you so much, and namaste.